So you could not say that Qari Sahib have brought a material that was totally a blunder. It is no blunder, brothers. This is Bukhari. Jinke dil mein ishq-e-nabi ho, wohi padhte hain Bukhari. Wohi samajhte hain Bukhari. Wohi sikhate hain Bukhari. Jo ho ishq-e-nabi se khali, unko aata hai Bukhari, nahi aati hai Bukhari. Nabi Akram sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have said to Hadrat Bilal, Ya Bilal, hadithni bi arja amalin amiltahu fil islam fa inni samitu dafana alayka dhayna yadayya fil jannah. Hey Bilal, oh Bilal, explain it to me. Concentration I want your is to be 100% here. Oh Bilal, explain it to me. Mujhe batao, tumne islam mein aane ke baad, since you read kalima, since you became my lover, since you became loyal to me, since you forgot dunya for the sake of me, what amal have you done? What have you done in your life? Jis par sawab ki umeed sabse zyada ho, and it is such, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have blessed you so much, kyunki maine, because I have heard jannat mein the tap of your shoes, the noise of your shoes before me in Jannah. What you have done? Akhir tune aisa kya amal kiya hai ki main tere jooton ki awaaz apne se bhi pehle paata hu Jannat mein, in Jannat. I can hear that Bilal Habshi is walking. Bilal Habshi radiyallahu ta'ala anhu says, din raat, morning or evening, day or night, jab main wuzu karta hu, ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whenever I make wudu, jitni gunjaish hoti hai, I take out some time and I perform two rikats tahiyatul wudu. The elders are seated here. We have to read four rikats, we should not forget. Tahiyyatul Wudu and Tahiyyatul Masjid, isn't it? So Hazrat Bilal's this amal, it was mabrur in the court of Allah, that when you make wudu, even it is at home, but when you enter Masjid, read two nafal of Tahiyyatul Wudu and Tahiyyatul Masjid, and the amal of that is such that Hazrat Bilal had a habit to do that, and how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have blessed him, that Nabi Akram sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have stated, no one else but Tajdar-e Madina, Aqa-e Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Tajdar-e Halaqa, Nabi Akram sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, I can hear you are walking in Jannah before me. So we are seated in the masjid. Ramadan is baat ka taqaza karta hai. Ramadan is demanding us that the path you are using, even if it's not Ramadan, you have rights due on your shoulder. Then the water of wudu which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have blessed us with through Ramadan, why Ramadan, it is also demanding us that you have rights on your shoulder to perform this two rikat tahiyyatul wudu. And then tahiyyatul masjid, to be grateful in the court of Allah, that oh Allah, tu ne hame wuzu ke liye paani bhi diya, padhne ke liye musalla bhi diya, namaz bhi di, aur phir achha imam bhi diya, ke jiske piche hame malum hai ki ye rasta jannat ko jata hai, ye rasta ahlus sunnah ka hai, ye rasta wo hai jis pe ashab chale hain, ahlus sunnah ka rasta wo hai jis pe ahle bait chale hain. Alhamdulillah, there is no group, there is one group which is loyal to Rasulullah.
Subhanallah.
And remember one thing, ke kutte bhonkte rehte hain, karewan nikal jata. No dog of this dunya should stop you from being loyal to Rasulullah.
Subhanallah.
We don't want his money. We don't want what is his background. How pious his elders were. If he's a rotten egg for the community, we have nothing to do with him. And this is the tariqah of companions. If somebody wants to challenge me, alhamdulillah, I'm on for it. From Quran and Hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When you love Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, make his enemy get jealous from him.
Subhanallah, subhanallah, subhanallah.
And whoever loves Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because everyone know far or near, that the motto of Rajab Islamic Center is that the tahaffuz e namus e risalah with the fadl of Allah. We are the dogs of the courtyard of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this is the tariqah of Imam Hussein as well. Imam Hussein knew Yazid is Muslim. I'm asking you a question. Why he went to Karbala? You know, people say, Moulana, he needs kalima. So and so needs kalima, Moulana. Doesn't matter, he's against your Nabi, but he needs kalima. Doesn't matter, he believes your Nabi doesn't know what is happening behind the wall, but he reads kalima. Doesn't matter, he follows for madams, but he reads kalima. Tell me, why Imam Hussein? You said, I don't believe companions. If you are a lover of Ahlul Bayt, why Imam Hussein went to Karbala?
Allah.
He knew Yazid recites kalima. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. My dear brothers, Imam Hussein went to protect the integrity of his Nana.
Subhanallah, Subhanallah, Haq. Ya
Rasulullah. Imam Hussein went to protect the Salat given by his Nana. Imam Hussein went to protect the Roza given by his Nana. Imam Hussein went to protect the Sadaqah, charity, Zakat you and I give in this month, which was given and taught by his Nana. Imam Hussein went to Karbala because of the fear of Allah which was instilled in his heart by his
mind.
Imam Ya Labbaik Ya Rasulullah Labbaik 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 Ya Imam Hussein ki zindagi ye batati hai. For those say we don't love companions, we love Imam Hussein. So what is this? So much hardships. Food for few days. Chai of 6 months he placed to protect the name.
Allah.
Protect the name of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He stands firmly. No Mufti can be bigger than Imam Hussein. No Hafiz can be bigger than Imam Hussein. No Qari can be bigger than Imam Hussein. I may sacrifice every alim of this dunya who is living in present era, whether he's ours or not ours, on the shoes and dust of Imam Hussein. If you are a Qari, fluently you know how been any doubt Quran. But you cannot read Quran on a spear. Imam Hussein's head read Quran on a spear and led the caravan, which was from Karbala to Syria and then from Syria, Allahu Akbar, back to Medina. So this is all about Rasulullah. This is not about business. This is not about understanding. This is all about Rasulullah. Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Jo baat hai sarkar ki hai. Naad hai sarkar ki hai. Itaat hai sarkar ki hai. Khana hai to sarkar ka hai. Peena hai to sarkar ka hai. Sehri hai to sarkar ki hai. Iftar hai to sarkar ka hai. Pani hai to sarkar ka hai. Barish hai to sarkar ki hai. Saans hai to sarkar ki hai. Haath hai to sarkar ki hai. Nakhun hai to sarkar ke hai. Paon hai to sarkar ke hai. Sab kuch sarkar ka hai. Aur yahi Hazrat Bilal ka amal batata hai. What made him read tahiyatul wudu dur ka nafal, turi ka nafal? Love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Inshallah, this gathering, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's will be on of the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Remember, we will be perish, but the zikr of Rasulullah won't be perish. The protectors of the zikr of Rasulullah won't be perish. You will kill till Moulana Raja. You will kill till Qari Jameel. But as I said, this is nothing special in Qari Jameel. This is the zikr of Sarkar. And whoever he wills, whoever he bestowed his mercy upon, he will protect his integrity. This is not of our name. Alhamdulillah, though a part and parcel, alhamdulillah, every week of this masjid, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be merciful upon you. As this is the gathering, understanding, love of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hum aapko apne abao ajdaad ke qaseede nahi sunate. We do not discuss what our forefathers have done here. No. We're discussing what Sayyid Bilal has done. We're still discussing what Imam Hussein have done. What Hazrat Abu Huraira have done. What Hazrat Imam Malik have done. What Hazrat Baba Farid Gandeshakar have done. What Hazrat Data Ganj Baksh Ali Hajweri have done. इसीलिए लोगों के पेट में दर्द है कि ये ना तो अपने पीर खाने की तारीफ करते हैं. हम अपने पीर खाने की तारीफ इसलिए नहीं करते कि रसूल के जिक्र में ही सैयद रजब अली शाह की तारीफ है, रसूल के जिक्र में ही हजरत सूफी पिया की तारीफ है, रसूल के जिक्र में ही बादशाह सैया की तारीफ है, रसूल के जिक्र में ही खालिद शाह की तारीफ है, रसूल के जिक्र से ही शेख यूसुफ का नाम जिंदा है, रसूल के जिक्र से ही हजरत भाईजान का नाम जिंदा है, रसूल के जिक्र से ही का नाम जिंदा है, आइम्मा का नाम जिंदा है, अहले बैत का नाम जिक्र है. ये जिक्र वो है जो ता कयामत कायम दायम रहेगा. सदाएं अल्लाह या रसूल अल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, या रसूल अल्लाह, सदाएं दरूदों की आती रहेंगी, जिन्हें सुन के दिल शाद होता रहेगा. खुदा अहले सुन्नत को आबाद रखे. नबी का ये जिक्र होता रहेगा, नबी का ये जिक्र होता रहेगा. वमा अलैना इल्ला बलाग.